get off that better. Is that an echo? Or are you just behind everyone else? Okay, let's see. Hands up if you believe in magic.
Yes.
Not very good. Hands up if you don't believe in magic. Hands up if you haven't made your mind up. Hands up if you couldn't care less. Hands up if you're too lazy to put a hand up. So it was a few, isn't that? I'm a magician. I'm also a ventriloquist. I talk a lot through my posterior. But what I'm going to do today is... Actually, I'm going to do nothing today. Do you know why not? Because I'm starving. I was on my way here. They rang me and they said, the show is beginning early. They said, you better get here quick. Don't stop for something to eat. And I was just about to stop for something to eat. So do you know what I did? Instead of stopping, I slowed down slightly. And I drove through the window of a restaurant. Who said a frog? I tell you what, because today is a special occasion, I will make a frog. There's a frog? Well, okay, it's a tadpole. But if we hang around about 6 weeks, it'll turn into a frog. As soon as it does, you married him. No, you kiss him and turn him into a prince. I tell you what, I'll make a different shape. A snake eating two eyeballs. Same snake eating a cucumber. Same snake eating a banana. Same snake eating a horseshoe. This is a good one. The same snake eating a donut. Are you impressed?
No!
No? This is my best. Same snake on a diet. Okay, I'll tell you what, I'll blow it up fully. There's that end. There's that end, and now the middle. No. Hang on, that's not quite right, is it? I thought if I got the two ends in the middle, I'd be all right. Instead, we've got a double muddle in the middle. If I throw it outside and it starts raining, we have a double muddle in a puddle. Now, if this works, and if I do succeed in eating this, I want you to give me a big, big, big round of applause. And please bear in mind your applause is being taped and is being sent to less fortunate performers. Here goes!